From the Seven Network Studios, it's Australia's favourite game, Wheel of Fortune. Now here they are, John Burgess and Adriana Xenides.
Yes, it's the weekend of Burgess. That is Adrian and Burgess.
Here we are.
Another day of Wheel of Fortune. It's the toffs, of course.
Yes, it is.
What sort of material is that?
Well, it could be, I think it's a mixture of a silk and poly, probably.
Oh, okay. Well,
very nice.
Today's fashion note from Adriana Xenides.
And John Burgess.
And now, more about the fantastic Hyundai from David.
Experience the exceptional.
Have you along, too. We have a secretary who'd like to ride a donkey around Egypt. I see. Would you please? Diana Mitchell is here. Hi, Diana.
Hi, John.
That's interesting spelling, your name. M-A, interesting spelling, your name. Yes. M-A-E-R.
It's German.
German.
German. Yes.
Were you born here or in
Germany? I was born here. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So,
father's German and. Yeah,
okay. So. Do you speak any German?
No.
Oh, okay. Nine.
Don't know a word.
No. Okay, so why a donkey around?
It's different and it's a bit of a change than just travelling around in a bus, I suppose, on a tour.
Certainly.
So,
yes.
Yeah, really get the feel of the country.
Yeah, absolutely, yes. And get the feel of the donkey too, probably, Diana. Good luck today. Also playing is a travel consultant. Now, he's the man to book Diana's trip from Manningham in South Australia, who likes going busking. Uh-huh. Scott McCartan is joining us at Wheel of Fortune. Hi, Scott.
Hi, John.
Where are you a travel consultant at, Scott?
Harvey World Travel.
Harvey World Travel. Good people, too. They really organise great holidays.
The best.
Now, what about busking? What have you done in that line, Scott?
Some friends dared me to dress up in ladies' clothes and do a Priscilla-type act in Rundle Mall.
Oh, yes?
So I did.
Oh, I see. Oh, so you were dared to do it, Scott, were you? Dare. And was it a success?
Oh, it was really good, yeah. It's becoming a habit.
Oh, I see. good luck today, Scott. Our carryover champ is back. He has $9,641 worth of prizes. Sandy Sanderson is here. I'm glad we had some security here today, Sandy. Because he's a security guard at the power station. Sandy, okay so far?
Yes, John, yes.
Very good.
Don't want to be getting up in drag or being an ass, so I'll just stick to the
$500 is top dollar in round one. And the goodie on the wheel today, David, is...
Made in Germany, this knife block set is guaranteed for a lifetime. It's fully forged from Solingen steel and includes a pair of easy-to-clean kitchen shears. Priced at $399 from Felix.
And there are... more than one surprise on the show today. Yes, the surprise is on the William Ramon. We'll talk about that very shortly. Scott is in control in position one. Place we're looking for. Very popular tourist destination, this place. Very popular tourist destination. Great place. Maybe you could do your next busking job there, Scott. $200 for...
Tea for travel.
Tea. There is one tea. So 200 he has. Diana and Sandy will be planning ahead, I know. If you spin up the surprise, of course, what happens is this. If you choose a consonant that's in the puzzle, you may lift the surprise off the wheel. If you solve the puzzle, the surprise will be yours. $225, Scott.
H for Harvey?
Yes, there is one H. Another plug. It's not bad. Been here 2 minutes and he's given work two plugs already. $425 Scott has. Now, we talk surprise and it is fast approaching, not quite. $150 Scott.
End for November.
And there are no ends. So over to Diana we go. So Scott remains on $425. Very popular tourist destination, Diana.
It's in Egypt.
No extra clues. $180 for...
have an S for September.
An S, there are two of those. Two S's. No, I can honestly say it's not in Egypt, but they have seen a few donkeys in this area. Oh, Diana!
Wife.
Oh, dear. Isn't that awful? Never mind, plenty of time. Now, Sandy. Oh! Boy, the knife box set from Felix already. 135 for...
R for Roger.
An R. There is one R. So $135.
Could I buy an E, please?
An E. There are two E's in this very popular tourist destination. So Sandy spent 50, he's got 85 in the bank. Now, ooh, free spin. I think we got one of those last time, Sandy. $180.
G for goat.
G? There are no G's. Back to Scott we come. With the knife box set from Felix, that's yours, Sandy. And that's $399 worth, so that's a very nice price. Back to Scott, $425 in the bank. He would like to add, I know, another $180 to that.
M for Mary.
An M, no M's. Diana. Very popular tourist destination. That's what we're looking for. Diana had a little bankrupt trouble, so we're starting to rebuild right here. $140.
A Y for
yes.
Yellow.
There is one Y. So $140. $500 just glides on by. $100 will help.
L for luck.
Yep, there are two L's. Well done. So $240. And the wheel is in motion. Hey, nice dollars coming around here, Diana. Yes. So all we need is a good letter and we'll add another $180 to your total.
B for Blinky.
Yes, there is one B. So $420 for Diana, $425 for Scott and $85 for Sandy.
No, no.
And,
stop.
Diana, it's okay. Good dollars too. A chance for...
V for victory.
$135 and there is one V. And speaking of victories, it is...
The Barossa Valley.
The Barossa Valley.
Well done. Thank you.
Nice dollars, $555. What would you like to spend it all on?
I'll have the vacuum cleaner.
The upright vacuum cleaner for $499 leaves you $56 to spend.
And the Wally placemats.
The Where's Wally placemats? David.
The Power 4000 is so much better than your average vacuum cleaner. It's made in Australia and features a power-assisted washing action for deep-down cleaning. Priced at $499 from Vax Appliances. It's a cult, it's a game, it's an obsession. Now you can find Wally in six different locations on these placemats. They're heat and stain resistant, priced at $46 from the Casa Collection.
Come on, that wasn't bad, was it? Right? Nice, guys. And guess who's spinning around too? Absolutely.
Hey, yeah.
Okay, $1,000, that's the biggie in round two. Diana is in control. We are looking for... a phrase, Diana. It's a phrase. One of those common old phrases. $555 Diana has in the bank. And, oh, look, the big silver one almost there. $350 Diana.
Can we just have a T for terrific?
A T. There are no T's. Over to Sandy. So Diana remains on $555. Which I might add is safely secured after a big win in round one. And you must solve those puzzles to secure your cash these days. $555, Sandy.
R for Richard, please.
An R, there is one R. So $640. And Scott has $425. So everybody has money in the bank. Now, lose a turn, Sandy, I'm sorry to say. Money safe there, but back to Scott we come. Travel agent extraordinaire. And... busker. $165, Scott, what do you think?
S for Scott.
An S? There is one of those. One S. So $590. Little old phrase, one of those common ones we're looking for. How are you doing at home with this one, I wonder? Now, the surprise. Oh, look, we'd love to give these surprises away because they're fantastic. We need a letter in this puzzle, Scott.
An L for Lima.
That's a very good choice. There is one L and it's the red mystery letter. So we're going to double whatever's underneath here. Lift that off there and it's $600. So $17.90 now. And if you solve this puzzle, Scott, the surprise will be yours as well. Which is, oh, goodness me. We are so generous here. I don't know. $410, Scott.
A D for Delhi.
There are no Ds. So, Diana. Sneaks control from Scott. So the surprise is at stake here. Oh, Diana. $135.
N for November.
And N. There are no Ns. Sandy. Now, Sandy, how about $555? That can't be bad.
K for knee.
Okay, there is one K. $11.95.
May I buy an E?
An E for Edward. There are four E's. There's a good choice. Vowel buying's a good idea. You can buy another one or spin, Sandy, whatever you wish.
I'll have a bit of a...
Okay, yes. Don't take any notice of me. $390, Sandy.
C for cat.
No C's. Back to Scott.
Hello, John.
Yes, you may.
A for apple, please.
An A, there is just the one. One A. He's spinning. Having spent $50, so $17.40 now. Little old phrase here. Scott's back in control. Could it mean the surprise win as well? $390, Scott.
A B for Bob.
A B. There are no Bs. Now, Diana. Diana win in round one. We'd like to get some cash in round two here.
Yeah.
This is a very nice sum. $480, Diana.
V for volatile.
Yes, there is one V. So $1,035. Now, here the bonus prize. The clothing from Thomas Cook Boot and Clothing Company. It's worth $900. Nearly had it. $210, Diana.
A Y for yak?
Yes, there is one Y. So $1,245. That is a yak as opposed to donkey. Now, as we watch with bated breath here, Diana. $280 for...
W?
No W. Sandy, over to you we go.
I'd like to buy an I.
An I? Yep, there are two. Two I's. So $1,095. Sandy has. Now... The wheel is in motion, and I think Sandy's wheels are as well.
Oh, H for hat.
No H's. So back to Scott. $1,740 in the bank, and the surprise as well. If Scott solves this puzzle, that will be going his way. $210, Scott.
Can I have an M for Mark?
Yes, there are two M's. Takes care of all the consonants, so it is.
Memory like a sieve.
Yes, thank you. Memory like a sieve. Which means you've won this surprise. And what a surprise it is for you, Scott. It's a holiday worth $4,260. Thanks, David.
Scott, you're off with a friend flying Qantas, the Australian airline, to this rainforest resort. Winner of the Queensland Tourism Award. Experience 6 nights of tropical luxury priced at $4,260 from Coconut Beach Resort, Cape Tribulation.
Not bad, eh?
Excellent.
You can make all your own bookings too. That'll be fantastic. $1,950 to spend as well.
Can I have the Tosca luggage to take with me?
Absolutely. $910 worth of Tosca luggage, $1,040 still to go.
The bedding package?
The bedding package for $678, $362, Scott.
Have the sunglasses?
The sunglasses for $180, another $182 remaining.
The inline skates?
Inline skates for $119, $63 still to spend.
And the coffee package?
And the Melita coffee package for $46. Hey, what a lineup. Thank you, David.
The Cosmopolitan Collection is hard-wearing luggage that will stand the test of time. Made of non-tear material, it's perfect for holidays or business travel. Priced at $910 from Tosca Travellers, always first class. Stay warm in winter and cool in summer with this wooden bedding package, including a queen-sized quilt, pillows and a fleece under blanket. You'll be sleeping on a cloud. They're priced at $678 from Crestall. These high-definition sunglasses are ideal for water sports and general use. The polarized glass lens offers 100% protection against harmful UV rays and infrared. They're priced at $180 from Mako Sunglasses. Step into the fast lane with this pair of radical inline skates. They offer great adrenaline-pumping fun for all ages, together with elbow, knee and wrist pads. They're priced at $119 from Gator Sports. And this selection of coffee has something for all tastes and occasions. Rich in aroma and flavour, they come together with filter papers to make the perfect cup of coffee. Priced at $46 from Maliva.
And, of course, we mustn't forget the holiday surprise. So well done, Scott. We'll be right back with round three. Sandy, our carryover champ. Hey, bit of pressure on. And Diana hasn't given up. The bell has bonged. We're right out of time, so it's Burgess' spin. Sandy is in control. We're looking for an event. Yes, it's an event that a lot of us aren't too thrilled to be involved in. Yet other people really enjoy it. $270, Sandy.
Tea for Tommy.
Yes, there is one tea in your wildest dreams, Sandy. Any idea what this event might be?
Haven't the foggiest idea.
Scott, letter.
R for Roger.
An R. Yes, there is one R. An event a lot of people aren't too thrilled when that happens to them, but a lot of people love it.
No.
Any idea? No?
No.
Diana.
A D for Diana?
Yes, there is one D. Give you a clue, Diana. This event we're looking for.
No.
No? Sandy.
F.
Got to be quick. Sorry. Scott.
Have a S for Scott.
No S's. Diana.
L.
No L's.
F for Fred.
No F's.
An N for November.
No N's.
Diana. B.
No B's. Sandy.
C.
No C's. Scott.
A G for golf.
No G's. Diana.
Y.
Yep. There are two Y's. An event not too many people are thrilled about.
Jury duty.
Yes. Jury duty. That's what we're after. Well, our current average champ didn't secure any money today, and Diana, with 1785 wins in rounds 1 and 3, has just been pipped by Scott with a big win in round 2 with $1,950. So, Scott, he gets to play the major prize round. Diana, you get to spend $1,230.
I might have the... Let me think. The washing machine?
The washing machine for $1,199. Nice prize. That leaves you $31 to spend.
And the wool garden.
And the wool garden. And here they are.
Diana, this front-loading washing machine has been made to make a difference. Constructed in Italy, it has a 5-star energy rating and a large 4.5 kilo capacity. It's priced at $1,199 from Whirlpool. Now you can have a living garden wherever you want one. This electronic wall planter is self-watering and can be attached to any wall in your home. It comes in a range of colours, priced at $30. Wall garden from Ampeg.
OK, $1,774 for the prize designer. Thank you for being on
Thank
the show.
Thank you very much.
Had some fun with us
today.
I've loved it. And Sandy, well, we won the goodie today, so $10,040.
Incredible, John. Thank you very much.
Sandy.
Thank you very much.
Give our regards to everybody, won't you?
Shall we? Thoroughly enjoyed it.
OK, well, we'll be right back with the major prize round. Hey, the travel consultant. He's playing the major prize round. It's Scott.
And half-yearly clearance. Nike, Reebok, Saucony, Puma, Asics, Adidas, all the big names reduced. The athlete's foot, genuine half-yearly clearance. On now.
This program brought to you by Difflam.
This is a very exciting place to be because look what's up for grabs here.
Scott, you can entertain in style with this exquisite formal dinner setting for 12, featuring silver-plated cutlery and stunning translucent gold-edged china. Priced at $4,545 from Stanley Rogers and Westminster. And of course, there's the Hyundai Elantra GL, valued at $23,000.
Okay, $1,950 in the bank, just 50 shy of getting three consonants in one of the other choose, but you may choose two consonants and one vowel today, okay? And we're looking for a title, and you can take your pick. It's a song title, and it was also a movie title. Completely unrelated, I must say, but both of them released just a few years back. Give the wheel a spin, and good luck. A song title, and also a movie title by the same name. Two consonants and one vowel, Scott will be choosing. Now, what's it going to be today? Looks to me... Comfort.
This Australian-made double bed will ease away your aches and pains. It features a gentle massage and adjusts easily to any position to give you a perfect night's sleep. Complete with bedding, it's priced at $6,040 from Niagara Therapy.
Okay. Good luck with this song or movie title, Two Consonants and One Vowel.
Could I have an R for red?
An R.
An M for Mary.
An M.
And an E for elephant.
Okay. R, M and E. Talk it through. 10 seconds is the time. Good luck, Scott. Steve Martin, yeah. And of course, you know, and the police did that. And Eddie Murphy loved singing it in that
what,
48 hours, wasn't it? Yeah, that's pretty funny.
Great movies, both.
You'll be back to play again. That's the main thing. I hope you'll join us. Have a nice weekend.
Bye bye, everyone. Have a great one.
This is a Grundy Television production for the Seven Network Australia. David Day speaking.
Banks, big on profit but small on service. 6:30.
Seven Nightly News with Ross Simons.
A truck driver killed in a horrific level crossing crash. A nun booed by nurses protesting hospital changes. And Fiji's league boss slams the upcoming test against Australia. Good evening. A truck driver has been killed and 12 people have been injured.
Talk about it, I do.